Did you know that beets have been used to cure hangovers, heal dandruff, and even used as an aphrodisiac in ancient Roman times? Recently, this versatile vegetable gained so much popularity for its incredible health benefits that it managed to fight its way into the superfood category. Grab some beetroot juice and sit back as we discuss the amazing properties of this exceptional root vegetable. Number 1. Great nutritional profile. Beetroots are rich sources of essential vitamins and minerals that are needed for our body's healthy functioning. They are particularly high in folate, a B vitamin, which is an important nutrient needed for pregnant women to prevent brain and spine development defects of the growing fetus. Beets are also an excellent source of potassium that helps nerves and muscles function properly. Other important nutrients of beets include magnesium, iron, manganese, vitamin C, and vitamin B6. Number 2. Helps lower blood pressure. High blood pressure can be a key indicator for potentially fatal events like heart attack or stroke. That's why foods that can lower your blood pressure are important to include into your diet every day. A growing body of research suggests that beetroots may help lower blood pressure. The effect has been attributed to the beet's high dietary nitrate content, which the body converts into nitric oxide. This compound dilates the blood vessels, which improves blood flow. As a result, lowers overall blood pressure. Number 3. May slow the progression of dementia. It is well known that a cognitive function gradually declines as we age, but the extent to which this occurs is largely within our control. Of course, we can't change genetics, but a proper diet can help keep our mental clarity. The blood vessels dilating effect of beetroot is not only good for lowering blood pressure, but also to improve cognitive ability by increasing blood flow and oxygen to the brain. According to a study, the brain's MRI of the participants who consumed a high nitrate diet that included beet juice showed increased blood flow to the frontal lobes, which are responsible for cognitive thinking and behavior. Number 4. Boosts athletic performance. Athletes who participated in studies on the energy-boosting effects of beet juice were able to improve their physical performance and extend their time to exhaustion. It is believed that the nitrates in beets improve the efficiency of mitochondria, which is the energy-producing center of your cells. Blood nitrate levels peak about 2 to 3 hours after eating beetroots, so that's your best window for eating them if you hope to improve your athletic performance. Number 5. Reduces inflammation. Inflammation is often the key driver of many chronic illnesses, including arthritis, heart disease, and cancer. The pigment compounds of beetroots are called betalains, which are responsible for their deep red color. These pigments have promising antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. However, before starting your beetroot juice obsession, you should also consider the following precautions. One downside of beets is that they're relatively high in oxalates, which is why excessive consumption of them is not recommended for those who are prone to developing kidney stones. If you already have low blood pressure, don't forget to regularly monitor it if you decide to consume beets every day. Lastly, if you start drinking beet juice, you should know that it may make your urine look reddish, but don't panic, that's completely normal. You could enjoy beets in a lot of ways. However, juicing them is the best option since the heat from cooking reduces their nutritional value. If the slightly earthy taste of raw beet juice is not appealing to you, you could try adding some carrots, mint, or sliced apples to the juice to make it taste better. Happy juicing!